Before we start, let me introduce you guys to the sponsor of this video. Buff is an Overwolf app that allows you to earn real rewards by playing games. It gives you different challenges for League and grants you blockchain-based Buff coins upon completion. These coins can be redeemed in the app for, among other things, Amazon, Google Play, and Steam gift cards. Buff tracks the game in the background and is totally free to use. Download Buff to support the channel. The link is in the description below. Hi, I'm Petu. After reaching Challenger on my Shen-only account, I wanted to challenge myself even further. This season, I will be going for Rank 1 Challenger on Europe West.
Nice.
This is probably the hardest goal I've ever set for myself, and it might even prove to be too hard. But that's what makes it interesting.
Okay.
This is my journey to the top of the solo queue ladder. This is the road to Rank 1. Alright, guys, welcome back to another episode of Road to Rank 1. This time we're playing Ornn in the top lane. This is my, I believe, 7th placement game. And we're versus Riven with Conqueror, Arunsar, Grasp of the Undying, Demolish, Conditioning, Overgrowth, and then we got the secondary Inspiration with Biscuit Delivery and Time Warp Tonic for some mana sustain. And we're starting Corruption Potion because of the synergy it gives. Oh, what's happening here? Boys, it's not good. It's not good. We have a Katarina support and... she dies. Yes, perfect way to start out this Challenger game, in my opinion. Okay, I mean, technically it's not Challenger game, but a lot of the players are... Oh, what? We got a kill. What is this? Okay, I'm gonna say Grandmaster game, maybe. I'm Diamond 3 right now in placements. We hard chilling. Riven is a pretty tough matchup for Ornn, actually. She can kill you, like, level 6. But generally you will outscale anyways, and I kind of took Ornn here for... like late game insurance, since our team comp is pretty early game focused. So if we have Ornn, we can also win late game. Try to get all of these minions. Oh no. Yeah, I shouldn't have done that. Terrible trade for me. She managed to walk behind me when I W'd, so I couldn't get my passive proc. I should have just recognized that her early game is much stronger and given the minions up. It's fine. She started longsword as well, so she hurts a lot. Nice, got those minions. Oh. Woo! That was good. Actually a good trade. Oh, she used a shield. I got slow. Nice. That was so good. I flash auto-attacked her so he would get knocked up. And then we managed to get everything. Nice. Raven TPs. I go back. Actually, I don't need to back here. Gonna get some wards. Okay. Oh, I stole it! I stole Gromp. I stole Gromp. That was so good. Rengar will be tilted from that one. I need to buy soon. I want to get... what do I actually want? Probably Bami Cinder. I can get it here. Nice, 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 nice. It's a good gank in bot lane. I still have my TP. It's really good. I'm chilling, I'm chilling. This is fine trade. Like, I have TP. Oh, I'm chilling. I'm chilling, guys. Oh, let's go, guys. It's me. It's me. I actually had the audacity to go for that outplay. Let's go. It's the Ornn God. I'm gonna push this wave out with my ulti. Oh, it's so clean, guys. Oh, oh, let's go. Now I get... like here, normally I would go cloth armor and ruby crystal with this gold. But since I'm... Ooh, I can TP. Maybe we can do something. Oh, look at the knock-up. Look at me, I'm Ornn! It's Ornn! It's Ornn, baby! Hey, let's go! Ornn! Okay, so what I was saying is I would go cloth armor ruby crystal, but since I'm playing Ornn, I can get a control ward, walk to lane, and I will have enough gold to make the cloth armor. So, it's fine. Like, that ward would have been really important for me if it was... actually, the play ended up being worse for me because we instantly got to fighting, but normally if I would have just walked back to lane, then getting that extra control ward would have been, like, actually impactful. I'm so strong. Like, if I hit that... He gets chunked so hard. Like, when Ornn hits level 12, his passive upgrades two of his items immediately if he has Ornn upgradable items. And usually if you have two items at that point and then you get the upgrade, it's actually like 5,000 gold worth of stats. The passive is so busted, actually. Like, I think Ornn is almost OP right now. I'm basically gonna be playing Shen, Ornn and Hecarim only for this climb. Look at that damage. I need to be careful because I don't have my E. Bonk. Bonk. That's 50 gold until Sunfire cap. Look at that. That was a bit interesting. I wonder if I can kill her. Nope. He went other way. Whatever. At least I tried. I got Sunfire Cape. Enemy maxing E second. We get the Demolish proc here. Woo! I wanted to use Demolish when it has more... when the first tower plating isn't like dead. Because it gains more resistances when you kill the tower plating. So basically, I don't want to use it immediately. Like, okay, so, wait, how do I explain this? Like, in my brain it's simple, but it's hard to put into words. So basically, I didn't auto-attack, because if I auto-attacked, the tower plating would have died before I used my demolish, and then the big damage of demolish would have gotten reduced. Because the tower would have had more armor, if that makes sense. Hopefully I could explain it. We were thinking about dodging with Kha'Zix, like we're doing queuing, but we were thinking about dodging since we have Yasuo, Katarina bot lane, but we just said like, let's go, I don't care. I have a good feeling about this game, so. They are 0-5, but at least we're hard carrying. I'm so strong right now, it's actually insane. Like everything went perfectly this game. Bonk. 30 seconds until ulti. Ornn has actually a surprising amount of damage, kind of similar to Shen in that regard, that he's a tank, but he can definitely kill people. Okay, we get Rift Herald here. We can take tower. More gold for us. Nice, 120 gold shared. And then I demolish it. Boom! But you see, demolish only did 200 damage there because it had extra armor. That's what I mean. We chilly. The ulti was just a bait. It's Ornn, baby. You can't beat the Ornn. Lucian is 5-0. Now I will try to get my second upgradable item, which they have mostly AD, so that will be Iceborne Gauntlet. Rank Ninja Tabi and then Control Ward. Ooh, don't have TP yet. You can get Cloud Drake. I already have 200 armor 11 minutes into the game. 70% reduced physical damage, okay. They collapse onto Kassarina. I'm saying Kassarina. What's her name? Katarina. Okay, I need to be careful here. Ooh, look at that damage. Wait. Thanu, watch out. Okay. Can we kill this guy? Thank you. I need TP. Bonk! One shot the minions. Let's go, guys. Most farm in the game as Ornn. Clean stats. They're doing well. They have basically full AD comp, excluding Sylas, but he's 0-4, so won't be threat for long. I'm gonna have so much fun. Gimme, gimme. Gimme everything, man. Buffered my E when I got stunned, so stun duration is completely irrelevant. Then I get Sheen here. Nice. Okay, Katarina dies, that's fine. Let's see if I can one-shot Riven. Didn't hit my E. Uh-oh, guys. Oh, it's a disaster. I'm inting. Oh no, I gave big shutdown. Oh, 650 gold to them. That was really int. No reason to go for that play. Why would I go for that? Actually, I need to play better if I want to get rank 1. Can't just int like that. I'm almost level 12. Then I get my free chunk of gold and stats. Guess I'll just run top lane. Try to get Iceborne Gauntlet. Or then I go mid lane. Come on. Okay. I should go top lane. Nice! Kha'Zix one-shotting. Okay. Now I kind of would like to be mid lane because I have my ulti up. I think they can kill that guy alone. Bonk. Iceborne is 750. I get it just in time for my level 12, so I get an upgrade. Maybe I'll get Inhib Tower with my Demolish. Ooh, let's go, Tanu. Okay. Look, look, look. It's gonna get upgraded. Oh, it feels so good, man. The upgrade is coming. Oh, oh, Frozen Fist. Bonk. Now I have 400 armor. Feels fantastic, man. Look at me. It's Ornn. Yes. This champion is good. I'm too tanky for them, I think. Oops. No way! Kha'Zix won that. Bonk! It's me, baby. Let's go! It's Ornn! I'll take this inhib. Yoink. Oh, Tanu has 18 kills. Oh my goodness. Let's get some magic resist here. Or actually... Yeah, let's get magic resist. I'm not gonna throw. Or actually... You know what is good? Yes. This is it. My man's gonna be stacking this thing. And then we get the ultimate one shots. Okay. Guess not. Like, what do you do when you see Ornn with May Eyes? I think it's insta FF. For enemy team, I mean. I'm CC'd for so long, but I have 400 armor, so I don't know, doesn't matter, I guess. No, they stole my ulti. You monkey! Uh-oh. Oh, almost killed him! No! I was buying time here. What? Rift Herald like sides. What was that? Okay, let's go, Kha'Zix. Fresh. Okay, guys. Okay, guys. Placements: 5 wins, 2 losses. Let's go. Diamond 3, 50 LP. And we go again.